ever had. So we're switching gears a little bit here, and we're moving into the 20th and 21st centuries for this half. Starting off with the Disordered Songs by David Scott. So if you don't know, David Scott's my dad! And these were written in 2005 for the Eckhart Grammaté competition as the test piece for the singers that year. And that's a contemporary music competition that's held in Manitoba every year. So the text, you might be able to read some of it, the text is fridge magnet poetry. And the cool things about the songs is that it's written with that in mind. So there are 10 songs overall, but the performers are able to choose which ones they do, in which order they do them. So it's just like putting together a little poem on your fridge. And then our last selection, Moon Blood, Blood Moon, is along that line, but instead of just choosing where the piece goes, the piece is actually divided into modules that the singer decides the order of. So each individual performer will perform that one completely differently. So I hope you enjoy our interpretation of the Disordered Songs.
Thank you. Thank you.
identity, the summer, but it's also about the tragedy and the miracle of just being alive. This learning this has been such a challenge and a journey, but I invite you all to picture yourself somewhere where you feel safe with people that you love, and for me that is on Lake Winnipeg in Panyuma with my family, so this is for you guys.
Thank you. Stars are wide and alive.
sharing this evening with us. I just can't let you go until I thank a few people. First of all, thanks to everyone here. Wow, thank you. It's been really nice to share our work with you and to explore this music all together. I want to thank my family for coming from near and from far, and who are endlessly supportive of me, who've made their way through Winnipeg's worst snowstorm in decades to make it here. I love you all so much. I couldn't do this without your endless support. I love you. Thank you. Adrian, I appreciate you so much. We have done some hard work this year, and while it's not always easy, I thank you so deeply for always pushing me to be my best. So thank you. Thank you. A shout out to Emily. I love you so much. Thank you for the walks and the dinners. Having you as family has been so important to me. I love you. My ADP family, Chelsea, Christian, Maria, Caitlin, and Mel, I love you so much. I think we've created something so awesome. You inspire me every single day with your musicianship and your hard work, and you have made this year one of the best of my life, so thank you so much. I love you. And last but certainly not least, can we get another huge round of applause? Thank you, everyone. Get home safe. Happy Easter.